And this is what I wake up to early in the morning in beautiful San Diego with all the military airships. Looking to be a really nice day today. So, it is day one of Pacific Ponycon. It is about a little past 8 o'clock. Everybody is heading down to registration to pick up their badges. I'm bringing Lightning Bliss her cash wallet for her vendor table. Look at this. The doors open automatically. We are fucking magical. Okay, so it's a little past nine right now. We have picked up a goat.
We have the package, I repeat, we have the package.
Yeah, we have little Miss Mimkage.
And she drew very, very cute.
Look at
pictures.
What she drew for me and Katie. Look at these.
It's so cute. Oh, I love the little music notes too. It's like,
yeah. I love how you have my magical aura holding the microphone. It's,
it works.
Oh my gosh, I just realized you're tangled up in the microphone cord.
The only thing I'm missing is my glasses, but you know what? I'll take it.
It's cute.
But apparently we have presents for Mr. Top Hat.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's
your birthday, like on the 22nd.
Yeah, but you know, it's always good to celebrate early and stuff.
Yeah, so once for your birthday, once for Christmas.
I'm curious as to what you got me. I have a sneaking suspicion I know what it is, and if this is what I think it is, oh god, it is what I think it is.
What is it?
Well, what is it?
What is it?
Oh my god, it is!
What is it?
What if you don't pull it out?
Is that a...
you told me you wanted it!
That's the one with spike and shining armor,
the
not safe for work version.
Oh my!
I'll just add it to my collection.
You have a collection? You're admitting this right here, right now?
It's going up on YouTube.
I never said how big the collection was. So.
That just makes me think it's a big collection.
You clearly don't know me as well as you think.
What is it, comparable to your dick size or something?
Oh.
You'd be surprised. Wait a minute. Is this what I think it is?
What is this? Oh!
Oh my god. I feel like an idiot. Maybe I actually already own one of these. Oh. But you can never have more than one, honestly. Hey, I love this though. Garnet is my favorite character. Oh wait. This one glows in the dark. Never mind.
Oh.
I don't have a glow in the dark one. So.
Ooh,
this nice. Actually works very well. Look at this. Isn't this adorable? Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
So cute.
Yeah.
Anybody want to be a...
Yeah.
I remember thinking about it. I might have got the old one by accident. Yeah, it's from your old OC. I forgot to bring your new one. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry. You can always sketch something.
Can
like,
I have
some
muffins, please?
Muffins, please.
Oh my god. I'm not sure if you remember. I drew that during one of your shows.
I do, actually. I remember that.
I don't think I forgot everybody else.
So cute.
Oh boy.
Hungry Selma.
Oh!
Mummified.
Oh!
Key. Blissey.
Ascending levels of cuteness.
And of course me.
Let's see, Mimi.
I can go! Feathers! It's too big! Oh, that's from Final Rumor American Tail? Where the hat is too big!
You'll grow!
Bruh.
That's so cute!
That's so cute!
Alright, let me get this out of the package.
We'll just leave you two alone then.
Yeah.
look at that. It's an actual pirate ship.
Yo ho,
a pirate's life for me. Yar, har, fiddle dee dee. Being a pirate is alright with me. Oh.
And now we can't see anything.
No, I can't see anything. But an actual pirate ship out on the bay,
that's awesome.
That is great.
So cool.
Yeah.
I always wanted to stay on one of those things and be like, yes! Like from like Muppet's Treasure Island, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I've got my friend. Nearly ran into a wall, but I'm okay.
It's like, Noggin popping!
I've actually done that before. I'm like yelling at my dog. I'm like, shut up, go away! And I just turned and I ran into the, like, the door frame. And I'm like, ow!
Fuck. Open!
Sesame! Ooh.
We are fucking magical.
Yes, we are. I'm not even a unicorn.
Don't even have a horn.
I'm just a simple little Pegasus.
Magic. So we're in the vendor hall now. We're at Miss Hungry Soma's table. Look at these.
They're so cute.
There's
Bob
too. Oh. I have no idea who these idiots are.
Oh.
I'm kidding, so I'm joking around. Look at these. Aren't these just...
The cutest.
These win the Adorbs Award.
Yeah. Oh, I love this Sunset and the Trixie one.
Right? That is his.
Oh, it's your art? Oh, cool.
Nice.
I wish to do art like him one day. We shall combine our powers.
All the heart attacks.
And look at these little buttons.
They are... Oh, this Twilight one, babe.
They win the Adorbs Award.
They do.
Most definitely.
We have competition.
This one.
Oh. Yeah. I love these plushies.
They're like huggable rarity.
Yes.
Like, pull it. Pick it up and.
Here's a rarity for you to huggle. To huggle.
Best horse.
Yes. Best pony. Well, this one's my best pony, this piggyback.
Yeah, there you go.
This one, piggyback.
Straighten out apple bloom here.
Yep.
Don't fall over. Buy some apples.
Oh, there's even like a, there's a tree hugger back there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure.
Yeah, it was slightly.
Kira would love this one.
Yes, smile.
You just turned 18.
Yeah.
These are all right.
Yeah. Even that little, Pearl sprites.
Oh, it's a Pearl plushie!
When did I get so tiny?
It's hand sewn.
Hand sewn?
Wow.
Wow.
Look at the size of that Toyo.
That's his.
Wow.
Mimi has her mom. Best goat mom.
What are you doing?
I don't know what are you doing!
What are you doing, Will? What the heck? What? You're really doing this with me? Really?
Yeah, one exception with a fan. How about
you've
that?
You've got to be kidding me. You maniac. So,
take care, buddy.
Yeah, that just happened.
Definitely a lot bigger size than last year's. Fizz, this is a cool...
Yes. Oh yeah, it's all wonderful.
Sure, it's so pretty.
Nice.
And they've got the
The Apocalypse Rainbow Dash.
It's tea time. It's tea time.
These are great, yeah. Well, we have the sports jerseys. Really cool. Okay, so It's good to see you again. What's your username again? MLP Crafts 10?
It's MLP Crafters 10. But
yeah,
I usually go by my OC name of Melody.
Yeah, but she was at last year's Pacific PonyCon. We did a little sketch between me as Discord and her as Fluttershy.
I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Speaking of which,
this is the person who, this is the girl who voices my daughter Screwball.
I have to go in!
Oh my god!
We better not be causing too much trouble around here, darling.
Daddy, this is us we're talking about.
Yeah, you're right. What am I talking about?
Don't misbehave, or I will ground you both and you'll be sleeping on the couch.
What did I do?
What is this? Well, I get it.
But look at what she did here. Is this watercolor?
Yep, I did it the other night at my dad's house.
Oh my goodness, that is so sweet. I love the way how the blue kind of blends in with the eyes, and that is so beautiful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's actually here. If I can get it out, because
oh, yeah.
I'm like, yeah, here, you take that.
I want to take a picture of it though.
Yeah, but But that is so sweet of you. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm New Year's Eve. I like started crying, and Mom had to like hold me because like I know what it feels like to be in that situation. My mm-hmm. sister had the same thing, and yeah. we just got wow. lucky on a line. So.
Mm. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much. That looks beautiful.
All right. See if I can get it out.
I feel so loved right now.
You should feel loved.
I'm like scared to try and get it out.
That looks great. I've been meaning to get this shot earlier, but this... Okay, so our room is right over here. Mm-hmm. Our room is right by the window at the end of the building, and we get to take a look at all this.
It is gorgeous.
It's gorgeous. We get a little view of a Navy airship right over there. That looks so cool.
There's another barge over there. It's number 71.
Oh, yeah. Then you see ferries coming in.
I don't know if it's another plane ship like this one, but it's...
No, it could be. It's hard to tell from this far away. Mm-hmm. But yeah, the view up here is gorgeous. And then we have, like, of course, you know, buildings back by the other window inside our room.
Yeah.
It's really cool. I love this hotel. Aside from, you know, a few drawbacks with, you know, different towers...
Yeah, but that's just a lot of hotels actually have that kind of thing where it's like sectioned off. I've been to like a lot of different conventions.
Yeah, I guess that's true. I guess that's like just a nitpick for me. But then like also you need your key cards to operate the elevator.
I've seen that too. It's not completely uncommon. It's not normal, but I've seen it at other like homes.
I would expect that like at some of like the really fancier hotels, like 5 or 6 star hotels or something like that.
Yeah, but it's like mainly a security purpose for like people who...
We get to ride this one again. Oh, this one has the view.
Yes! I love this elevator. Ooh, look at it. Oh, you can see sailboats out there. Look at all those sailboats.
Oh yeah, sailboats and one of the pirate ship. There's a submarine!
What? Where?
Somewhere right there, right by the, I forget what it was, but it's like right there.
Where?
Turn your head to the right.
Right? My right?
Yeah.
I don't see
it. Like right behind Anthony's.
I can't see it.
I'll show you later, but yeah, I see it right there.
The submarine. I want to see the submarine. Wait a minute. I think I see it.
Yeah, see it right there.
Oh my god. That is so cool.
Yeah, that's...
We saw a pirate ship, and now we've seen a submarine.
Sailboats, all kinds of ships.
This is just so kick-ass.
They should just nickname San Diego the Ship City.
It is the Ship City. What are you kidding?
Yeah.
Open ponies.
And this is why my life has been resorted to. Giving other ponies rides.
Oh, yeah. That's what you call it.
Yeah, sure. That's what you would call it.
Hey, I'm fat, but...
You're gonna be soon if you don't exercise and start getting out of your room once in a while.
Video games are life! Tell me what to do, you're not my mom!
Alright, sorry I haven't vlogged much. It's about almost 5 o'clock. We just got out of a panel with Pitch and Pegasus. Oh, hello, Steven.
Oh, hi, Will's audience and friends.
Hey.
And everyone. Alright, see you later, bye.
See ya. So, yep, excuse me.
Sorry. Yeah, my table's donating some stuff.
We just got out of a panel with Pegasus, Pitch, and Chi-Chi about voice acting. It went pretty well. And now we're on our way to, to compete in Equestrian Idol.
Yes, I shall be watching with rapt attention.
Yes, I figured, you know what, hey, why the hell not, you know, could use something to warm up with for tomorrow. I just keep on saying so and blah, so, but so so there I go again. We'll check back later.
Go, Will!
Are you guys doing a song for the show or a song for the fandom?
We got a show song. First round.
The Goomba.
In case you haven't heard, they're doing the Goomba.
My favorite episode.
The fourth of the week.
It's your birthday party, a very special day. I've got a song and it won't take long and I just wanted to say happy, 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 happy birthday to you! If you wanna be the life of the party, but you're feeling just a little tight, call the doctor, Megan, please, doctor, tell me what I mean. Try to put a little cheese in your knees. Bubbles and balloons, bubbles and balloons. What's a birthday party without bubbles and balloons? Stars, shaker, trapezoid, look what I can do. Only Pinkie Pie can make a bubble shape like you. Just let yourself go floppy, for now this is your chance. Pretend you have no bones and do the rubber chicken dance. Get it, boneless! Rubber chicken and tastier than cake. Come on to this party now and do the gummy shake. Hey, gummy! Uh-huh! You know it's shaking! Cause I like to make you smile, smile, yes I do. It fills my heart with sunshine all the while, yes it does. Cause all I really need is a smile, smile from these happy friends of mine. That's my song! What do you mean?
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's it! Roll out the party cannon. When you hear the party cannon song, kaboom! I see you compromise, try this one on her size. Nothing quite as sheer like the ringing in your ear, but she's a pretty cannibal surprise! Dolly, 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 no puna satino, I can see no beer, that's better than the vino!
You both have quite the presence, like, great job.
But good job to both of you, that is not easy.
It's not easy.
Give it up to them, folks.
There we go, that's what I like to see, sportsmanship.
When you're ripe with devastation, there's a simple explanation. You're a toy maker's creation, trapped inside a crystal ball. Now whichever way he tilts it, know that we must be resilient. We won't let them break our spirits as we sing our silly song. When I was a little filly, a galloping blaze overtook my city. They shipped me off to the orphanage. They kissed those roots if you want to fit in. So I dug 1,000 holes and cut a rug with orphan foals. Now memories are blurred and the faces are obscured, but I still know the words of this song. You bungled all your bangles and your loved ones have been mangled. Listen to the jingle jangle of my gypsy tambourine. Those chords are harmonizing and the whole world's harmonizing. Please, children, stop your crying and just sing along with me.
Anchor, stop! Anchor, stop!
No! Here we go. You see? When I was a little filly and the sun was going down, she told me she's not the darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown. She is. I'd hide under my pillow from what I thought I saw, but Grandpa said that wasn't the way to deal with fears at all. She said, Pinky, you gotta stand up tall. Learn to face your fears. You'll see that they can hurt you. Just laugh to make them disappear. Ha, ha, ha! So, giggle at the ghostly, guffaw at the grossly, crack up at the creepy, whoop it up with the weepy, chortle at the kooky, snortle at the spooky, and tell the big old scary face to take a hike and leave you on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's how I start this next entry. Her wanting to do the cover of the goof off with me. So yeah, I'll take that. But yeah, we just we finished Equestrian Idol. I got like I think either third or fourth place. I right now we're in a shopping center by an AMC theater. We're off to go see Sing, the new Illumination movie. So yeah, but yeah, everybody did a great job at Equestrian Idol. Thank you for a great competition. Thank you, TK, for being a good judge.
I didn't feel like I was doing much on there, but hey.
But hey, the computer did most of the judging still because, you know, time and stuff. But hey, you got to share a panel with Nicole Oliver.
That's an experience.
That poor lady. You can see her face just slowly go through what? Towards the end.
We did the best that we could, and I think that's what matters in the end.
Yeah, definitely. So, so yeah, we're going to go see Sing. We'll check back later. Oh my God! So guys, how was Sing? Oh my God, that was amazing!
Oh my God, this is like the first time I've ever been in a movie with songs in it that actually had me legitimately dancing in my seat.
Oh, every bit of it was just.
Rosita is.
Oh, no, okay, no.
If I'm going to pick anyone to win that, it's either Mina or Johnny.
Yeah, Mina or Johnny, yes.
Mike is objectively the best singer.
Why?
I get that he's Seth MacFarlane, but come on.
There is nothing better than a crooner.
Mike was the best.
Oh, just everyone did a phenomenal job. Just, this went.
The
year's barely even started. This is my new favorite movie of the year.
Patience, my dear. Patience. We still have the rest. We have 11 more months to get through that year.
That was so good.
Now we have Saturday, and we got all the stuff on Saturday.
Yeah, this is still Friday. What? Oh, my God. Yes. And this is for our party for the day.
And you little maniac. You got to watch it, okay? Especially with this one over here. You two crazy maniacs.
Hey.
What's the fun in being normal?
Normal is just so mundane.
I can tell over the weekend, these two are going to drive me up the wall. You two really are.
But just, jeez.
Yes, that'll be Sunday.
I think I'm just gonna be gushing over this movie for like the next couple of months.
Yes,
it's so
you
good.
Are. But you have good reason to, darling. Very good reason to.
Oh. Just, jeez. Oh.
It's like one of those highs that you kind of get after like you see something really
awesome
and you're just like, oh. It's almost like you have too
movie,
much oxygen
and,
in your head.
And after the credits,
like,
the movie's like, was it good for you?
Oh, yeah. It's like, was it good for you, man?
No, it's right here.